Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a Minecraft tutorial, so let's get right to it. Okay, here it comes. Okay, Mojang, let's do this. Okay, so it takes a while for this to get up, but that happens all the time. Okay, so if you don't know, I'm doing a seaplane tutorial. You can make yours any color you want. I just made mine these colors. There's my Titanic from last video, and this is what we are going to be building today. One little tweak I need to make. And then we can get started. So, okay. What the? Okay. So, let's get started. So, first, you're gonna start off with red wool. Or you could do red stained clay, whatever you want. And gonna put 1, 2 there. Then you're gonna put 1, 2, 3. And then you're gonna put 3 again. 1, 2, and 3. Then you're gonna do 3, 3, 3 for the white. So get out your white wool and do 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. Then get out your blue wool and do 1, 2. Just a quick reminder, you can make yours any color you want. I'm just doing these colors. So, let me take a quick look at this again. So, okay. So next, you're gonna want to get out your white wool again. And step back. Then do 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 and 5. So, and then you are going to do blue, one gap, the same thing, turning that down because that's really loud. Okay, blue, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And finally, red. Red wool. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And next, you're going to want to do the exact same, but on the other side. So, 1, 2. One, two, three. And one, two, and three. And then you do your white. Oops. White wool. One, two, three. One, two, three. And one, two, three. Then we're gonna do blue. One, two, three. One, two. So then we're going to do white connecting that and that. Gonna do that. And here comes the beginning of the actual plane. So first you are going to put red. Three right here, and you are going to go for two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, ten, 12 blocks, including that one. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 that way. And then 6, 5 this way. Actually 4, I think. 1, 2. One sec. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Let me count that again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay, yep. 12 blocks. Then on the back, you want to go like this, and then you're going to do all of this stuff. Put that here, and you'll see why I put a flat back later. And then on the front, you need to do 2, 2 that way. So 1, 2. Then you're gonna fill all this in. And that's that done. And next we move on to the second layer, which is one block out of everything. So let's do that. One block out. I think this turned out really good. I don't know about you. I'm not gonna do the wings because they'd be overlapping. So that's a problem, but it doesn't matter, I guess. So we're going to do this all the way there to the end. And you can just copy the wings. I'll just tell you the measurements, and then you can copy them. You can do whatever you want, really, but I'm just gonna do this, so yeah. And then we're gonna put this here, bit on the front. Break that. Actually, I needed that there. And put it in there. And then you put all this back. Oops. Did not mean to do that, guys. Sorry about that. I'm trying to go as fast as I can. Nope, did not mean to do that either. Need, oh come on. I think I should go to bed. And guys, if you want, about the Titanic thing, you can make it longer. I just made it how long I want, but you can make it longer. Because it does look a little wimpy. I don't know if that's the right word to use, but I don't really care. Okay. Bed. Okay. Okay, it's daytime now, so let's get back on the job. So next we're gonna do white. Which is like this one backwards. And if you want, you could build this in survival. I'm not going to, because that would take forever to get the materials. I have no idea why I built this so close, but it's still alright. Now we're gonna start on the back. So you need to get your red wool out again and put it here. Oh, did not mean to do that. Then we're going to do two out, and you put the white up here, so you get your white out, and put it there, because that's how it works. And after we're done with the exterior, we're going to do the interior. Speaking of which, I need to get some oak stairs. Just gonna replace that with carpet. So that's that. And I'm gonna put white all around here. Make sure to leave that one space at the front. And while you're at the front and all of this, you can add your wood, oak wood planks right here. You'll see why I grabbed those stairs later. This is more of an interior part, but I'm just doing it right now. you can fill in the whole thing or not. I'm just going to fill in the whole thing. You don't have to. It's just my way of doing things. You may have a different opinion than me of this. And then we're going to fill that in. And now we're on to the first layer of blue. So, we are going to get that out. Oh, I forgot one thing with the white. You need to put it right here. Then we're gonna need to extend this white because of that thing, you know what I'm talking about, where airplanes just go like, and then they go back up. Yeah, that's what that is. See? Same? Yeah? Okay. Now we're going to do the blue. So, we're going to do this. Blue. Two blues. Then, I actually did not need to put that white there. Oops. I'm just crazy today. Yeah. Because that's going to be a door later. Okay. Back with the blue. Now we're just going to put that all the way back here. And we're gonna work on the back. We're gonna put this here. And we're gonna need to put a new layer of, come on. Okay. Why did I do that? And now we're going to do the final blue layer. Okay, so when you're finished with that, we can move on. Oops. And that is done. And we're going to need to leave a space here, I think. Yeah. No. Not there. 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 And there? Is it there? Yeah, there. So we move on to the next layer, and we're going to need some black stained glass before we do to fill in here the windows and here the windshield. Oops. And now we move on to the final layer. Then I'm going to show you how to do the wings and the tail. So, let's start it by doing the front of the cockpit. So, we're going to do that. And then we're
gonna do that. And then we're gonna do that. And we're gonna do this. So just like we did the bottom, fill everywhere one in from the others. So like this. Fill it in here. We're gonna do the other side too. Actually, I am gonna do one wing, guys, and you can just copy that wing for the other wing. So, oh, torch. And we're almost done, guys. Yay. So, the back's a bit tricky because you don't have... Wait. I need to relook the back for a second. Okay. The back is a bit tricky. And actually, you need to delete this and that. You'll see why later. And you're going to put this up here for the last row. There. So now we move on to the wings. Actually, I forgot to do this. Okay. There. So now I'm going to add in this window, that window, that window. And now I think it's time we add in the doors. So we're going to patch that hole. And we're going to add the doors. So, what we need to do is add an oak door.
Was wondering, is there anything special that I need to do?
And now we can go to bed again. Okay, let's get back to building. And this is the last stage of building. So here's the real thing. Here's the tutorial. So as you can see, we're almost done. We just need to break in here and add the chairs, which the original one doesn't actually have, but I'm just gonna add it now. So there's gonna be a seat here, here, and one in the back here. So we're gonna put them here and here. So there's seating for seven people. We could put seats here, and there needs to be a seat here for the driver, for the pilot. And the reason it's so far back is because if it was any more forward, you wouldn't be able to get in or get out. So, the final stage of making this aircraft is
making the wings and the tail. So I'm going to start with the tail, and then we're going to go with the wings. So you need to start the tail one back from the window in the center, then blue up like that, then blue up like this, and that. Then do the same with white. So do white, doop-a-doop. And finally the red, which goes in there. So red, the red goes for the rest of it. Almost done. As you can tell, we're almost done. And the last step is one to make the tail wings and two to make the wing. So you need to start here, break that, and put white in. So you need 7 oopsies. Need white there, and there. So these three are going to be red. So we're gonna put those three in, and the other three are going to be blue. And that's why I didn't delete that one, because that one was already blue. And you can copy that on the other side, which I don't mind to do. Except backwards, you know what I mean? And now for the wings. So you want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 blocks out, 1 block behind the door, so there's actually 2 blocks behind the door, so there's a 1 block gap. Okay, 9, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you want to go like that, and you want to go to this way, 1, 2. Then you're gonna get your white out, and actually need a blue here too. Then you're gonna get white out and do this here, 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 come on, there, 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 and there. Then you're gonna do red in the middle. And that's it for this video. Like, subscribe, guys, and